Let me be the first to say that I'm amazed with all that you do. That's some real magic, not voodoo. A work of art crafted to become a goddess. Damn girl, you swagged out. Tell me how you stay so modest. Honestly, I'm trying to know you well. Yeah. Sweep you off your feet and out your red bottoms. How they treat you like you mental and don't have a head problem. I'm sure that you're not immune, but you don't stay in bed sobbing. I'm amazed with the person that your father taught and who your mama raised. Not them lady marmalades. I'm talking real queens, someone like Coretta Scott King, Shirley Chisholm. That be down the road, some ism in the drop while conversing about the stars. Not a lot of makeup, but you good at hiding scars. Nefertiti, if we get the chance to meet, I hope you never leave me. Never ever, please don't please. If I miss a shot, who gon' hustle for my reeves? Who gon' help me hustle up? I wonder if it's that your skin is dipped in black gold. Is it that your ancestors worked the back roads? Is it that you helped your man realize that he's a king? Is it that for those you love, you do by anything? Or maybe it's how you danced at that one spot off of Cabernet to Jamaica funk. That's what it is. Your eyes carry fire that the sun got. Sitting up top, shining down on Egypt for my peoples. From the churches to the steeples to the pyramids, I'm trying to build something with somebody who not scared of rock or naughty do. I will match their worth, and if they mind, I know they got me too. I just wanna say I went through something and they got me through. Queen, you got that all in your jeans, from all that in your jeans. God bless you.
Yep.
The size of your lips is very special.
Yep.
Your curves is more extraterrestrial. I wrestle with the fantasy. You handed me your fruit underneath a banana tree. I'm just saying, can it be? You walk by, make a young boy use profanity.
Damn.
Can I slide through and cook you up a dish of light snack? How you pick up on my vibe and you dish it right back? Nefertiti, since we got the chance to meet, I hope you never leave me.
Never ever, please.
I wonder
don't
if
leave.
It's that your skin is dipped in black gold. Is it that your ancestors worked the back roads? Is it that you helped your man realize that he's a king? Is it that for those you love, you do by anything? Or maybe it's how you take care of your body. Essential oils, face mask, shea butter.
That's what it is.
Could it be all the stones that you rockin'? Crystal quartz, amethyst, tiger's eye.
That's what it is.
Or maybe it's how you represent Earth, Mother Nature, and the civilization.
That's what it is.
Or could it be how you don't take no shit from nobody, showing strength?
That's what it is.